Because you know me, Pamela, I love art. I want to make art, and I'm a really shy artist and don't believe in myself as an artist and think you have to do this. And you were just so encouraging and said, let's do this. And I said, and it was like kind of giddy and kind of excited and all of that. There was something about that time of my life. You know, I had just celebrated my 75th birthday, so I was into my 76th year. The body prints that I had done before didn't have so much aliveness, and I really wanted aliveness. And I felt like at this time in my life, I was leaping off into something. You know, we're off into something new, and we don't know what it is. It's a whole new time of life to be an elder. And so that's, you know, that's what I wanted. And she's leaving those earthly ties behind her. Silver Girl was so meaningful to me because of the age that I was. It is a way of communicating with my body because I can look at it in the mirror, but it's not, it's separate, it's distant in the mirror. It's a reflection of, but this is so very physical. I get inside my body, you know, I'm touching it. You know, when we put the paint on, it's a communication with my body, a conversation, a dialogue with my body that, especially as I get older, is so reassuring to me. I mean, it keeps me in the physical. Sometimes I want to spin off and be kind of esoteric. This keeps me grounded in the physical also, because I'm a physical being. So the benefit of it, I think, is that, I just keep holding myself this way when I'm talking about it and touching my body. And that's what it is. It's very sensual, which is a beautiful thing too, to acknowledge all the ways that we are that animal. We are that body, right? The other benefits for me, Pamela, are learning from you and being encouraged by you. Okay, here it comes. This is what happens to me because it touches me so deeply. You know, I'm a writer. I express myself in words, but there's a way that expressing yourself through art that doesn't have words, that is, I don't want to say a deeper place, but it's a different place. And it's a really soulful place, especially art as we do it with you and all the other things that we do. So the community of women and the circle of creating that sacred space of us together sharing, becoming so vulnerable. It's when we go out into the world, we have to put protection on. And what a gift to be able to come to a place where we can just be ourselves, be who we are. So human, you know, and all of us gifted and bringing the gifts that we have and saying, you know, I care about you. I hear you. I see you.